Hello there. In this Zero OBS CRM video, I wanted to do a quick tip just to show where the custom fields of the CRM are and how you would add custom fields for your contacts. So if you go into your settings, so Zero OBS CRM settings, then you'll be able to see that there's a custom fields option. So in the custom fields option, you can then add as many custom fields as you want. So you can add anything here. So you could say, what's the website and what type of field it is. So a text field, or you might want to add, for example, their birthday, which would be a date field, etc. So you can add additional fields to the CRM here. The only condition is you can't add a custom field that matches one of the Zero OBS CRM fields that's already in. So if you added a field and called it email, then that would cause problems with the CRM because the CRM already has a field for email. So that's the quick tip, and that's how you add custom fields. And you can add custom fields for the other object types. So you can add company custom fields, quote custom fields, transaction custom fields, as well as custom file upload boxes. So if you have different files to collect from your contacts, for example their passport, their proof of address, a utility bill, etc., you could have different boxes to keep those separate. So if somebody's working on a contact, they might be like, okay, I need to get their website address, I need to get their birthday, and then I also need to ask them for three forms of identification. And then it gives them a way to work through and understand what they need to do for that contact. And that's all there is to this tip.